Warm wishes to one and all. Myself, my name is Sai Kiran. I am Max faculty in Velamala AT Foundation. Today's our topic is in coordinate geometry, point of trisection and harmonic conjugate points. Okay, what is meant by points of trisection? Okay, first we need to learn what is trisection. What is trisection means? When they are given a line segment, here AB line segment they are given. Okay. We have to divide this line segment into three equal parts. That means, for example, here we have taken one point and here we are taking one point. Whenever these two points are we are taking, it divide into three parts. That the three parts are equal. Okay. Then the points, what are the points which divide the line segment into three equal parts? Those points we can call as points of trisection. That means here the point P and Q are called points of trisection. That means just here also the what is meant by point of trisection means what we can say means a line segment can be divided into three equal parts. When we are dividing the line segment into three equal parts, we are taking the two points. Here the P point and Q point. These two points are divide the line segment into three equal parts. That's why P and Q are called points of trisection. Okay, how we can find the point P? Okay, when they are given line segment joining the points x1 and y1, A is x1 and y1 and B is x2 and y2. Okay, x2 and y2. Just here once observe, A to P distance is x. For example, some a, small a, then P to Q also small a, then Q to P also small a. That means here to here ratio is okay. It is distance is A, then here to here distance is 2A. We want to take the ratio of those two means A is to 2A we can take. A is to 2A means that is nothing but 1 is to 2 ratio. Okay, P divides, that means P divides AB in the ratio 1 is to 2. In the same way we want to find Q divides. Q divides which ratio AB? That means just here once of the here to here it is 2A. Here to here it is A. That means when you take the ratio, this one means Q divides in the ratio 2 is to 1. That means when you observe here P point divide the line segment joining the points AB in the ratio 1 is to 2 and Q point which divide the AB in the ratio 2 is to 1 internally. That means what is meant by point of trisection means we can say like this also. Okay. The points P and Q divide the line segment joining the points A and B in the ratio 1 is to 2 and 2 is to 1 internally. Okay, then P and Q are called points of trisection. Okay, we can observe the example. We can observe the example. They are given. Okay, here they are given line segment joining the points. They are given. Line segment joining the points they are given. This is 3 comma 2 and here it is a point 6 comma 5. Okay, 6 comma 5. Okay, line segment joining the points they are given means this is A and this is B. Okay, this is x1 comma y1. Okay, this is x2 comma y2. Okay, line segment joining the points they are given x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2. Okay, we want to find the points of trisection. Points of trisection means we need to find a point here, P point, and here Q point. That means P divides AB in the ratio. That means M is to N. P divides AB in the ratio. What ratio means? 1 is to 2. That means M is to N is 1 is to 2. We know the line segment joining the points and ratio. We can use section formula for finding the P point. What is section formula means? MX2 plus nx1 by m plus n comma m by 2 plus ny1 by m plus n. Okay, this is section internal division. Okay, section formula. If it is the ratio, the point is inside of a line segment, then we can use internal only. Na, this is internal formula. Just we can substitute these values. M means 1 x2. X2 means 1 into 6 plus 2 into x1, 3 by m plus n. That means 1 plus 3, comma Okay, my2 means 1 into y2 means 5 plus 2 into y1. Y1 means 2 by 1 plus 2. When you simplify this one, what you are getting? 6 plus 2 3s are 6 by 3 comma. Okay, 5 plus 2 2s are 4 by 3. When you simplify this one, 12 by 3 comma 9 by 3. 12 by 3 comma 9 by 3 means when you simplify the here, we are getting 4 comma 3. That means the 4 comma P point, what is P point means 4 comma 3. In the same way, we want to find a Q point. What is Q point means? Q divides in the ratio. Okay, here we know 2 is to 1. 2 is to 1. Same formula, internal division, we have to take the ratio is 2 is to 1. We can apply the same formula, Q is equal to mx2. Mx2 means 2 into 6 plus nx1. X1 means 3 by 2 plus 1 comma my2, 2 into 5 plus ny1. Y1 means 2 by 2 plus 1. When you simplify this one, 2 into 6, 12. Plus, okay, 1 into 3, 3 by 3 comma, okay, 2 into 5, 10 plus 1 into 2, 2 by 3. When you simplify this one, what you are getting means 15 by 3 comma, 12 by 3. When you simplify again, here it is 5 times, here it is 4 times, then we are getting 5 comma 4. This is the point Q, okay, Q point is 5 comma 4, P point is 4 comma 3. Okay, the point 4 comma 3 and 5 comma 4 divide the line segment joining the points AB, okay, into 3 equal part. Then P and Q can call points of trisection. That means here 4 comma 3 and 5 comma 4 are points of trisection of this line segment AB. Okay, we can observe the next topic, harmonic conjugate points. What is meant by harmonic conjugate point means just here one of the same way. When they are given line segment joining the points here, it is A, x1 comma y1, and here it is B, x2 comma y2 they are given. Okay, we have to take two points. Okay, one of the point is inside the line segment. That means we have to take the internal division. Okay, we have to take internal division, one point, P point, with the ratio m is to n. That means P divides AB in the ratio m is to n. That means AP by PB is equal to m by n. Nothing but m is to n only. We have to take another point Q. Q divides. Here it is Q point. Q divides externally AB. Okay. Q divides line segment drawing the points AB in the ratio m is to n. Same ratio. M is to n. Externally, that means, okay, here to here it is M and here to here it is N internally. Okay, externally means here to here it is M and here to here it is N. That means externally also same ratio. That means what you are getting? AQ by BQ is equal to M by N. Just here once of the what are the P point and Q point means, just here once of the P divides line segment joining the points AB in the ratio M is to N internally. Okay. The same way Q divides AB. Okay. It divides AB in the ratio M is to N externally. That means, okay, P and Q are the points which divide the line segment joining the points A and B in the ratio M is to N internally and externally. Okay. When then P and Q are again called as harmonic conjugate points with respect to A and B. Just here once of the what is harmonic conjugate point means, just here P and Q divide the line segment joining the points in the ratio M is to N internally externally. That means with the same ratio internal division and external division, we can get the two points. Those two points are called harmonic conjugate points with respect to A and B. Okay, just here once of the with respect to A and B. Whenever they are harmonic conjugate points, we can say that one more thing. What is the means? Okay, just here we can observe AP, A to P and AB. Okay, A to B distance and AQ. okay. AP means A to P distance and AB means A to B distance, AQ A to Q distance. Okay, here the two distance means two quantities we are getting. Those two quantities follows harmonic progression. Okay, harmonic progression. Okay, what is harmonic progression? We learned in previous classes. Just here once the for that one we need to find harmonic mean. What is A comma B comma C are in HP? HP means harmonic progression. Then what is harmonic mean? Harmonic mean that is nothing but B is equal to 2 into AC by A plus C. In the same way, just here once the AP and AB and AQ follows harmonic progression. That means harmonic mean here. What is it? AB is equal to, what you can write? 2 into AP into A cube by AP plus A cube. Okay. When you simplify this one, then what you can get means 2 by AB is equal to 1 by AP plus 1 by A cube. That means when we are simplify, this condition, we are getting the condition 2 by AB is equal to 1 by AP plus 1 by A cube. That means distance from A to B, this is, distance from A to B, this is, and this is distance from A to Q. That means 1 by AP plus 1 by A cube is nothing but 2 by AB. Okay, next. We can observe one example. Okay, they are given one example. Okay, what is that means? They are given line segment joining the points. Line segment joining the points they are given. This is 2 comma 10. Another point is 6 comma minus 2. And one of the harmonic conjugate point they are given. That is 5 comma 1. One of the point they are given. Okay, one of the point 5 comma 1 is given. Okay, just here one of the line segment joining their points they are given. One of the point they are given. We have to find another harmonic conjugate. That means, this is one of the harmonic conjugate point. We want to find another harmonic conjugate point. How we can find it? Just here one of the, line segment joining the point they are given. X1 comma Y1. This is X2 comma Y2. They are given another point X comma Y. Okay. We know when they are given three points, this point divide the line segment joining the points, which ratio means we have a formula. What is that ratio formula means? Ratio is equal to X1 minus X is to X minus X2 or Y1 minus Y is to Y minus Y2. That means here what is X1 means? 2 minus X means 5 is to 5 minus 6. When you simplify this one, minus 3 is to minus 1. Okay, minus minus cancel, then what you are getting is 3 is to 1. We are getting the ratio, that means here it is 3 is to 1. That means whenever the ratio is positive, this point divides internally. That means here it is the point internal division 5 comma 1 which divide in the ratio 3 is to 1. We want to find the same another point, another harmonic point, harmonic conjugate, that is nothing but we want to take the same ratio external division. External division means ratio is 3 is to 1 only. We want to find external point. For example, this is P point, then we have to find a Q point from externally. What is formula means? Mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n comma my2 minus ny1 by m minus n. When you simplify that one, when you substitute those values, m is 3 into x2 6 minus 1 into x1 is 2 by 3 minus 1 comma my2 means m into 3 into minus 2 minus ny1 1 into y1 means 10 by 3 minus 1. When you simplify this one, what you are getting? 6 threes are 18 minus 1 twos are 2 by 2 comma Okay, minus 6 minus 10 by 2. When you simplify this one, 16 by 2 comma minus 16 by 2. Again, when you cancel here, what you are getting means 8 comma minus 8. Just here once of the 8 comma minus 8 is another harmonic conjugate point. Okay, and one more harmonic conjugate point already given, 5 comma 1 and 8 comma minus 8. 8 comma minus 8 is another harmonic conjugate point. Here 5 comma 1 and 8 comma minus 8 are harmonic conjugate points with respect to, okay, these two points, 2 comma 10 and, okay, 6 comma minus 2. Okay, let it be, this is A and this is B. Okay, we can say that this is Q. Okay, P and Q are harmonic conjugate points with the ratio 3:1, okay, with respect to A and B points. Okay, we can observe note points. Okay, what are the given means? P comma Q are harmonic conjugate points, okay, with respect to A comma B. With respect to A comma B. Then, okay, they are given, what is that? If P and Q are harmonic conjugate points with respect to A comma B, then what we can say means A comma B are harmonic conjugates with respect to P comma Q. That means just here once of the, we are saying the reverse. Okay, if A, P and Q are harmonic conjugate points with respect to A comma B means, then we can say that reverse also, what is that means? A and B are also harmonic conjugate points with respect to P and Q. Okay, and one more next point, P and Q are harmonic conjugate points, harmonic conjugate points. Okay, HCP means, so we can simply, you can remember, harmonic conjugate points with respect to A comma B in the ratio m:n. Okay, they are given, P and Q are harmonic conjugate points with respect to A comma B are in the ratio m:n. Then we know A comma B also harmonic conjugate points with respect to P comma Q in the ratio. Okay, that means ratio is not m:n, it will be changed. How it will be changed means m:n = m+n. The ratio is changed to m:n = m+n. How we can say this one means, just here once you can observe. Okay, they are given line segment joining the points. They are given line segment joining the points. Here it is. This is A, x1, y1. Okay, here it is B, x2, y2. Okay, we are taking harmonic conjugate points of P and Q. Okay, P divides in the ratio m:n internally and externally. Okay, Q divides externally. Okay, what is P point means? Internal division formula only. What is internal division means? mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, comma my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. Okay, that is P point. What is Q point means? External division. External division means what you can get? mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n, comma my2 minus ny1 by m minus n. Okay, just here once of the, we got it, a P point and Q point, that is nothing but internal division and external division with ratio of m:n only. Okay, we want to find what is that. Okay, P and Q are the points. Okay, A and B are harmonic conjugate points with respect to P and Q. Okay, that means B divides PQ in the ratio. Which ratio we need to find? Okay, which divides, which ratio means, that is the ratio of, okay, harmonic conjugate points A and B. Okay, just here once of the, B is, okay, interior point of P and Q. That means internal region. B divides PQ, okay, PQ internally, it which ratio means ratio we need to find. What is the, when they are given 3 points, this is 1 point and this is 1 point and this is 1 point, we want to find, okay, ratio. That means what we can get, x1 minus x is to x minus x2. Okay, this is a, this one can be treated as x1 and y1. This can be treated as x comma y. This is can be treated as x2 and y2. Okay, what is ratio means? What is formula? X1 minus x is to x minus x2. Okay, just you can treat that this is x1 comma y1, this is x comma y, this is x2 comma y2. Just we can substitute that formula. What is x1 here means this one. Okay, just here once of the we can treat that this is x1 and this is y1. Okay, this can be treated as x and this can be treated as y. Okay, this can be treated as x2 and this can be treated as y2. Just to substitute those points, x1 m x2 plus n x1 by m plus n minus x means x2 is to x means here x2 minus x2. What is x2 means here? M x2 minus n x1 by m minus n. When you simplify this one, what you are getting? Just here once of the m x2 plus here n x1. Okay, when you multiply, okay, when you take the LCM and means nothing but we have to multiply these two only, minus mx2 minus nx2 by m plus n is 2. When you multiply here also, what you are getting? Mx2 minus nx2 minus, we can multiply here means m minus of mx2 minus into minus plus nx1 by m minus n. Okay, when you simplify, minus mx2 plus mx2 cancel. Here also, minus mx2 plus mx2 cancel. Just here, we can get, okay. When you take n is common, n into x1 minus x2 by m plus n is 2. Okay, when you take here also, n is common, what you are getting means x1 minus x2 by m minus n. Okay, numerator here, numerator cancel. When you simplify this one means what we can get means m minus n is to m plus n. Okay, just here once of the b divides pq. Okay, pq in the ratio m is to n, m minus n is to m plus n. That means a, and when you take a point, a is a external point of p and q. Okay, we can find find the ratio means we can get the same one, but we can get minus of m minus n is to m plus n. That is external division. That means A and B are harmonic conjugate points okay, with respect to P and Q in the ratio m minus n is to m plus n. Okay, for example, they are given, okay, P comma Q divides harmonically in the ratio 3:2 divides AB harmonically in the ratio 3:2, then A comma B divides PQ harmonically in the ratio. What is which ratio they are asking? Nothing but just here ones of the P and Q divides AB harmonically in the ratio M is to N. This is M is to N. Okay, they are asking A and B divides PQ harmonically in the ratio. Which ratio it divides means already we know before we told M minus N is to M plus N. Okay, what is M minus N means? 3 minus 2 is to 3 plus 2. That is nothing but 1 is to 5. Just here once of the A comma B divides PQ harmonically in the ratio 1 is to 5. If they are given P and Q divides AB harmonically in the ratio 3:2, in the same way A and B divides PQ harmonically in the ratio 1:5. Thank you.